discuss about the glycolytic process in a cell. As you know, the glycolysis is a process of glucose degradation. As you know, in a plant body, the glucose is produced by the plant as a result of photosynthesis. Okay? And the photosynthesis, as you know, photosynthesis is a process through which plant produces their food material, and on the other hand, the degradation of photosynthetic material, it is sucrose, starch, etc., are degraded by the process of respiration. So there are, it is the one coin of two sides, photosynthesis and respiration, the opposite synthetic processes. As you know that in the process of glycolysis, that the main ingredient is glucose. Glucose is degraded in several ways by the enzyme, different presence of different kinds of enzymes. You see, first of all, it may be starch, sucrose, or glycogen. As you know, that is a storage product in the plant body, in the leaves, in the mitochondria, in the chloroplast. Then there are several pigments are there, they photosynthesize the food material. And in case of plant, starch, sucrose, in case of fungi, etc., glycogen. So it is a substrate material. It is a storage product. And glycolysis, glucose is degraded in a several way. First of all, glucose degraded into pyruvic acid. In a series of long reactions, then it is an oxidation process via glycolysis. It is an oxidation process. First of all, glucose is degraded and it produces ribulose 5-phosphate via pentose-phosphate. There are two processes are there. It is oxidation via glycolysis. The result is from glucose pyruvic acid is formed. It is several reactions, a long series of reactions, and having and interacting with different types of enzymes. It is a process that is called glycolysis. That is oxidation of glucose, which is called glycolysis. Glucose to pyruvate. It is glycolysis. The other way, you see, the glucose is glucose produces glucose 5-phosphate. From glucose 5-phosphate is produced. It is via oxidation of pentose phosphate pathway, PPP. So, in the two sides, glucose is produced on one side pyruvate and other side ribulose 5-phosphate. As you know, after production of pyruvic acid, it enters to the